Tracker this evening. Three suspects arrested, accused in the shooting of an El Dorado man. Officers responded to reports of shots fired last night at a home near 6th and Taylor. The victim drove himself to the hospital. He was then taken to a Wichita hospital for treatment. Butler County Sheriff's investigators confirmed that three suspects are in custody, and we know they were looking for three male teenagers.